Johnny Foster.
How many of y'all still have a cassette player? Raise your hands. I have in front of me an unbroken copy of the Johnny Foster cassette that was out in 1995. I have about 20 of them left over here. If anybody likes gospel music, Randy Corner played on this, and it's for $5, you can't hardly beat it. You can't even go see Randy Corner for $5 anymore, can you? Anyway, it's a song that I wrote back when I first became a Christian, and it's called Jesus Makes a Difference. I hope you like it. Became a Christian, I only remembered the secular songs, so one of the things I wanted to put in there was that Fat Albert thing that goes, hey, hey, hey. I had to put that in there. Now let's get serious. This is some Andre Crouch. Not like that, though. Let me get my string section going here. Things for the things you have done for me, things so undeserved, yet you gave to prove your love for me. Thanks to him.